Hey there folks, it's Paul Oz here once again. Today we're going to be talking about the Neural DSP Quad Cortex. And why? Because there's tons of news coming out about it and lots of videos and stuff. So let's dive right in. All right, so folks, this is a really, really exciting time, right? Like the Quad Cortex is almost out. A lot of you may already know that it was delayed because of the coronavirus, and so production gets pushed back and pushed back. But we've been told, our tier one pre-order folks have been told that we're getting it first, as you know, we were told in the first place, because, well, I mean, we got there first. It kind of makes sense, doesn't it? Tier two pre-orders, I think, are coming roughly the same time, maybe a little bit after. And then there's going to be orders opening up for places like Sweetwater. So it seems like Neural DSP has partnered up with some distributors to get their hardware out there. And while a lot of people say this is just a pedal or a pedal board, I really think that this is gonna completely nuke the other competitors, especially in the price range. It might not be $3,000 or $4,000 in a rack mount, but I wonder if maybe they've left room so that they can develop a rack mount version, and I wonder how much more powerful that could possibly be. I don't know. I might be an artist with Neural DSP, but I don't get any more information than anyone else does. Now, I'm really excited because as soon as I get my Quad Cortex, I can tell you right now, folks, it's gonna be a 1 hour long video split into two or three segments so that I can fully dive into every single feature. I have two cameras for a good reason. I'll be capturing it above, and I'll also be playing some guitar along with it. I have a 8-string guitar and a 6-string guitar that I will be using to test every single tone imaginable, and it's gonna be so much fun. I can't wait to dive in and start making tones like immediately. I do wonder about if the plugins are already gonna be ported in, if they're gonna have that ready to go for people. I really think that this is gonna be a huge, beautiful thing. If you go and you check out the Sweetwater video, you'll hear some playing and it sounds pretty decent, but it's like really classic rock and stuff like that. And I know that a lot of folks out there are gonna either want some extreme death metal, some proggy djent, probably some kind of cleans that are like really spooky and ethereal. You know, those are the things that I'm gonna be tackling first off for sure. I wanna see how low I can tune on my 8-string guitar, for example. I got an 84 for my F sharp, which is actually an E, and I tune it down to D all the time because it's an 84. And my 6-string, I have one that's in standard and another one that's in D standard that I play a lot of technical death metal with. It's really exciting to see what's gonna be possible. So in terms of a news update, I think, folks, like, this is gonna be the next big piece of gear a lot of people are gonna be chasing after. And if you haven't gone in on the tier one or tier two because of sound demos, I don't blame you. I don't blame you at all. I don't blame you if you don't wanna order it until you see a direct comparison with an AxeFX or with a Kemper or any other fractal unit or a Helix Stomp or whatever it might be. Point being, folks, I'm really excited. I think that this is going to be a big game changer. There was another video that was launched out in September, I think early September, that was showcasing the capture ability of this unit. Now, I wonder about the timing. Is it really going to be that fast? You know, about 5 minutes supposedly to capture an amplifier. What I will be doing is more than likely renting an amplifier out and trying this process for myself live. I think that's gonna be a really valuable way to make a video for everyone who's interested in such a thing, right? And I mean, I wanna go in a little bit like without reading the manual, like most guitar players I feel like do. And I wanna be able to discover it and see how hard that learning curve is actively. I feel like people like Ole Englund do this whenever he's doing a Will It Chug video. It's like a similar thing. I really wanna indulge in doing that as well. Now, for the longer form videos, I'll try to cut out the fluff of me just going. But for the live video, you're gonna get what you're gonna get. That will be hosted on YouTube and it will be like reasonable quality, and hopefully it will look exactly as it needs to look. I've been working on getting my live stream stuff up and running as well. But so anyway, I'm really excited to talk about the Quad Cortex a lot in the very near future. I hope that you stay tuned, and if you want to get a bunch of interesting videos on that unit, I will be one of the first getting it, so I highly recommend that you subscribe, or at least, you know, hit that notification bell. I don't know if you have to have the notification bell on for subscriptions or vice versa or whatever, but there will be a lot of content coming your way about this, and hopefully with music that is relevant to your ears. So let me know in the comments what you're excited about with this unit. I'm really, really hyped. They're saying here right on the FAQ, we expect to ship tier one pre-orders by mid-November. Here's hoping that that's exactly the case, because that's in about 3 to 4 weeks now, maybe a little bit less, and that's really exciting. So all the very best from Vancouver, BC. It's like a sunny October. I don't get it, folks. Whatever. And I will catch you guys next time. Cheers.